Hello, brothers and sisters, and welcome to my basement. I'm gonna sit such on the game with 10 minutes. If we go with 10 minutes, it's something very fucking important. Unless I wish to change the title, because everything I fucking say is fucking important. If you have any comments, questions, or insults, you put it down below. All right. As I said before, I'm busy and I do make up my time. So if you keep asking me, oh, you don't make videos every week, I do make up for it. I just got to catch up. If a month go by, then I'll make a month in a month of videos. 30 fucking videos in a month. You see what I'm saying? I always make one video like per day, you want to say. You can round it off about that amount of estimate. And you know what I'm saying? And if you don't know me by now, fly your little ass off the page and look at my old videos. I repeat myself so people can understand who I am. Don't get me misconstrued. And just because I have schizophrenia, that don't mean I'm mentally ill. But the white man considers me mentally ill. Okay. The white man's superior than everybody so far. They think they have a God complex. Okay. They're the slave masters. They're mental slave masters. They think all the time. They think too much, actually. I have white friends. I have gay friends. And I'm not gay at all. I'm heterosexual. I'm actually a Kingsman. There's a little bit of things about me you don't know. But of course, that's what YouTube is about. Until it gets banned. It becomes like fucking Facebook when they're racially discrimination. There's racial discrimination everywhere because they are in power. Okay. So what do you do about it, Negro? What are you going to do about it, nigga? You ain't going to do a goddamn thing because I got plans and step just in case if you step out of fucking line. And then on top of that, them motherfuckers are controlled by aliens. You don't know about the alien graves. Y'all don't talk about that, y'all Afrocentric fools. You pan-Africanisms. I'm like, you thinking about fucking old. But that's what this video is about. This video is going to be about, I got a piece of paper here. Your soul is fuel. Okay, this is a video that the voice of women tell me, okay, you know. It doesn't matter who comes here, it's just that your soul is a form of fuel. So whatever your emotions is, you got to kind of keep that shit in check to give less fuel, right? But of course, I put my energy out there to tell you I'm more interested in the elite, okay? I'm not interested in the majority of you assholes. Most of you are assholes. You're ambitious assholes, and you don't understand ambition equals weakness, lower vibrations. And I don't really get involved in too much of that. I just like to keep myself peaceful, and if I get too much, I have to give it back. I cannot hold on to all of the luxurious luxuries of this life, because this life is very temporary. Now, I can say that if we all can live actually forever and ever and ever and ever, and you can choose your options to leave, you can choose your option to leave right now. But you'll be sacrificing yourself. You should be dying at a natural health. At the age of 80 or 90 years old, you should be. Because every generation and every generation from another generation, it reduces every time. It reduces. Did you know that? All right. So your soul is fuel. So like I said in my past, many thousands of years video, welcome to your doom. Now, a lot of people don't understand you came here to this motherfucking world. And if you come to this world, you're taking risk because you want a greater reward on the other side, because the other side may be kind of boring. Maybe it's not challenging enough for you. So you want to lose your memory and come to this godforsaken fucking planet as a fucking challenge. So do you see that sun up out there? Do you see everything as an illusion? You've never been out there before, but you saw imagery on the fucking videos, the fucking media, and you just fall for this shit like a motherfucker. You a fucking fool, man. Shit, I can't believe how many fools are out there. Have you ever been to the moon yourself? So maybe they went to the moon. Maybe those pictures are real, right? But you got to understand, to be tactical about it, you've never been there, right? You are not a scientist, okay? I know about you, more about shit than and scientists, Scientology and whatever, the religion, and also science, than you do. I just know about it, okay? The mitochondrion, okay? I know about that stuff. I love that type of stuff. But you have to understand that if you're not there to visually see it, even though you may have seen it on the media somewhere, it doesn't exist, Barry. It just doesn't exist. Just get yourself off that high chair and stop listening to other people, because you ain't there. They say he may be lying, okay? He may not have been there at all. He's just another visual aspect of how this reality works in the Matrix, right? All right? So your soul is being fed. Let's say a lot of people say, oh, you think about hell. So you're going to be souped up into the sun because you think yourself as a bad individual and you're of karma. You shouldn't even think about that. If you do evil deeds, there's such thing they say in ancient Hinduism that karma dharma will come to you. So you gotta start kind of reversing that shit in some way. But don't be a bad person, because it will come back to you. I just believe in karma very strongly. I believe in that very strongly. History repeats itself. And I'm gonna make a video on that too, okay? But please understand here, your soul is energy. Think about it. Okay, there's other alien beings that can see your soul, your being inside. And you may be trapped in a vortex type of thing, so where you can't get out until you complete your mission. My mission is already complete, but I'm gonna still keep living here because it's exciting as hell to see a motherfucking lot of people die. I love the sight of fucking death and torment against those people who wish to torment other people in their path, probably past lives, and they thought they wasn't gonna get away with it, whatever. The voices tell me all the time that you're gonna suffer like a motherfucker. Because you have no empathy for anything. You want to cheat in the video game. Okay, yeah, it's called cheating, okay? You want to read a book, okay? Which gives you no knowledge at all. It's just false information. And then you try to use it, and it doesn't work. All right? So you have to understand your soul can be and will be used as energy, depending on how you think about it. Because you are a god. And if you want to put your energy out there like that, and you want to be like, yo, you want to go to hell, then you going to hell, motherfucker. Right? Right? You going to hell in the handbasket. I look at the sun's definitions on how when they have it in the videos and shit. I'm like, what the fuck? That shit look alive. The motherfucking sun looks like it's alive. It's alive. How much energy and power and shit's going in there? I see invisible forces coming around that sun and sucking up its energy. I'm like, what kind of shit is that? Okay. But we can't see everything in our special eye. Our eyes cannot see every fucking thing. We're not supposed to see it. We're not built for that. Okay? So peace and love to you, brothers and sisters of light. And please understand that your soul is fuel. And if you don't want your soul to be fueled, then it's up to you for where you want it to be. You can be if you don't want to be. It's up to you. You just have to find the information on the internet, on the YouTube, anywhere. You can start from, everything is visual first. You have to first visually see videos and pictures first. Then you can read the definitions and the technicalities of it, okay? And then you just make your conclusions from there. But if you don't believe that you're in hell right now, maybe you chose to be here. Peace and love to you, brothers and sisters. And we're going to go over to my page. I'll make one more video. I'm going to take a little break here. Okay? And please understand your soul is energy. If you don't want it to be so energy, let's fly your little ass off the page. You don't know about Super Mario Brothers and your pussy snakes. Something's fucking wrong with you. All right? Peace.